Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, bright and early. Heading on our bird. We're gonna actually go to the tomb of the Pharaohs, or Pharaoh's tomb, whatever it's called. It's bound to be a rollicking good ride. It's a tower of white wizards, pretty much. I think we're heading more or less straight south from there. It's just south of the Dwarven Mines, which we explored not too long ago. This is the Dwarven Mines there. Let's pass another shorter mountain range. There it is. Need this stuff to fight outside too. Unless I killed it all already. Find a large stone tablet here with words engraved in it. Most of the text is no longer legible. The only thing you could still read is, "Here lies the great Pharaoh." Missing the H. Okay, we are here. Entrance. Let's shed some light on the situation. One of the drawings here at the end of the corridor shows the Pharaoh sitting on a magic disc and flying over the desert. Yes, that's the one that Jonathan Bergand made for him. Hopefully we know the answer to this. Whom do you wish to serve by entering this tomb? Do we know the answer to this? The Pharaoh? What's the name of the Pharaoh? Relanuk. Let's see if I have it. No. Spell it. Oh, I lost my place here. Jonathan Rogers. Jonathan Bergen's blue hovering disc. Cannot use it in forests or the sea. So I don't know why we'd want this thing. But mostly going for loot and see if it has a piece of the Amber Star. N-U-K-H. Now go into the corridor I have opened for you and depart from the realms of the living. Sounds wonderful. That would be that. You hear a quiet click and then a grinding noise above you. As you look up, you realize that the ceiling is slowly coming down towards you. Where are we now? Oh. Hold up. Our way is blocked. Okay, We're not getting out that way. What lies within this place? Stairs. Stairs lie. About the other way. And more. What'd it say? I missed that. Oh, damn it. What? I'll get it back. Coming down. So nothing prowls these corridors. I'm sure down the stairs will be a different story. A sun has been engraved in the stone above the stairs. Okay. What about the other stairs? Maybe I missed a message there as well. This one doesn't have anything. Oh. So this is without the sun. Shrines. We are at shrines. Above this door is a sign which reads, "Do not disturb the guardian of the key." Really? Why not? Dead end. Ah! Skeletonies! Far ahead of you, you see a door. In front of it stands a skeleton holding up a sword. You say that as if that's shocking at this point. As you step closer, you see a reddish glow flickering in the empty eye sockets. Well, it's good flavor text, right? Pretty cool looking. Reminds you of the Henry Harryhausen. If that's Harry? I think it's Harryhausen. Skeletons. Actually, they look completely different from these skeletons. There's only three of them. Now, normal skeletons would not pose a threat to us at this point. Arrows would stink, but might as well. These might not be regular skeletons. I just saw a sling stone. Oh, you know Satine? Forgot to do this up. This armor protection first. Apparently just a regular skeleton. One down. Okay, weapons power 3. You'll attack this one. You'll attack that one. Everybody else will help. Rivan. Only 5 points. Nice, Drobaneer. Weapons power 3, and then finally anti-magic 3. She might not get a chance to cast it. Nope. Okay. 20 experience, 15 gold. I will take the chain. Take the chain mail. And leave the swords. You finish what you were about to do. Anti-magic 3. Boop. See, now she has actually a little bit left after she casts all those. So what we need to get now is, we need to find armor protection 3, wherever that might be. So she could still identify 3 objects if she wanted to. Or cast a bunch of light 2s. So that. Oh, nice. Hope we're not disturbing the guardian of the key. In this chest you find a key with the sun engraved into it. Okay. Well, that sun was over, assuming it's the same sun, or it has to do with the sun over those stairs. Good. So apparently we've handled this in the correct order then. Because that's all we can get to here. Sweet. Head back. I'll light another torch in a second. Okay. I'm glad we actually got that key first. It works out. Once more into the shrines. Okay, same level. It's actually gonna be a vertical. It's another vertical slice of dungeon going on here. An iron sun is fixed to the door ahead of you. I wonder if I can use a key but still be trapped, you know, get a trap going off. Sun key. Yoo-hoo! Another 3 skeletons. No, I'm gonna waste any spells on him. Sweet. No spells on them. He's fine. Yeah, we're all fine. I'm sure it's gonna get tougher from here. 21 points on Drobaneer. Heal him. You know, I should have Amethyst take those speed mushrooms. So you even get to heal him. We're not gonna be able to take too many of these. No one in the group can carry it. I mean, eventually going to be freeing up weight. Not, well, we're going to be gaining gold, but we're going to be using rations. We're going to be using arrows and sling stones and torches. Yeah, but these things are heavy. You can't even carry five more. Who else can carry five? Well, Trazric, well, they're his. Does that mean six? I think that's six. There's six, six. Six 6,000 grams, so. Six kilograms? And no one's gonna be able to pick up that, yeah. So I think we're done for now, picking up chainmail. Actually shows us a door. I don't know why they start showing some doors now. Oh, a skeleton. A bleached skeleton is lying here. Several arrows protrude out of its back. Can we pick up the arrows? Guess not. Ahead of you, many large metal spears are sticking out of the ground. Amongst them, you see the remains of a body. Alright. A decomposed body is lying here. The end of a huge spear is sticking out of its chest. Many people have died here, yeah. The remains of an adventurer are lying here. Where his head used to be, there is now a large block of stone. Let's see the head. His left hand is pointing at the door. Was this the last trap? So they tripped all the traps off for us? That's considerate of them. Mm-hmm. A door there. Okay. There's a teleport field. And 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 a teleport field. Got it. Teleport fields. That's what we got over there. Let's wait and not go through any of those just yet. We've got that door, but we've also got this way. Oh, I hate that. It always seems like the worst timing, too. Well, I've yet to see any shrines here. There's another door. This is more fitting dungeon-y music. A loud voice says, "Show me the present from Harricht, and your path will be clear." Show me the present from Harricht. Right there. I'll try to remember. Oh, hellos. Rinse, repeat. Three skeletons. Oh, that's right. I wanted to heal him. He'll draw me near. Now I'll get my chance. Nice, Kriban. Well done. Woof. Now we're all gonna miss. so he's full. He's only down 6 points. Man is doing well. My God. It's that weapon's power. It really helps. Not every time, but it helps. That was one of the fastest battles ever. Show me the present from Gala, and your path will be clear. Okay, so these shrines are really just rings in the wall. I feel cheated. Okay, is that what might be through here? The present of Gala? Oh yeah, it's just a little area. And this must be where that other door is. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Haha, I shouldn't be able to see that. Yes, yet we can. Okay, it leads the way to another teleporter, apparently. Oh, you want this present? You find some tools in this box. Is that the present from Gala? How do I show it to you? Unless I drop it. Yeah, it's not that. Okay. I don't know what the present from Gala is. Let's see what's in here. Oh. More skeletons to fight. I'm really glad that there's only three, I just gotta say. I mean, yes, we can take on more, but that would mean... longer battles. More XP, but I don't know. I am not complaining. Thank you. don't bother trying to heal anybody. I think they're pretty much still okay. Really? The skeletons remain. We're missing a lot. So are they. Alright, one left. Another books. You found some tools in this box. Okay. Another rope. You know what? Check this first. No one can carry that. We're probably gonna need that. We already have one. Alright, I'm gonna hope we don't need this stuff. Or that we can get back to it when we want to. Because we already have ropes. And Satine is a levitation spell. Alright, so where have we not been? Oh, this is... Show me the present from Nut? For a second... For a second, I thought it said, show me the present from your nuts. I'm like, what? Don't think that would be necessary. Alright, maybe this stuff is in the middle. Is this where he... We've been here, we just have not been here. Show me the present from Geb? Jeb, and your path will be clear. So we've got four paths. Four presents. Now to be five. Show me the present from Bela. Okay, it's the opposite. The antithesis of Gala. It's the god of death. Show me the present from Sobek. I don't got any presents, okay? I have nothing. I know it wasn't my birthday, but still, no presents. Okay, so I'm guessing all these presents must be from these teleporters. Sounds about right. Right, we've got... I think here is 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3. So that goes in there, to that little room. Hi. I will attack you. How are they doing anyway? Jobinir could use some healing. Gribben's fine. Especially now I got hit with another 12. Yes. He is full. Take him downtown, Dribbleneer. Thank you. Anyway, before we're so rudely interrupted, there's nothing in here. You notice a red circle on the floor. Really? I wonder what that's for. A red circle. Use that. Alright, never mind. Seems like a good place to cut it off. I usually just go through these dungeons, you know, one whole swath and then chop them up into episodes, but we've gotten to a point where we can only go through these teleporters now and get presents from different gods, I guess, deities. So we'll be doing that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always seek adventure.